This is a summary of the main theories that deal with the first people who entered into the American continent. The first controversy deals with the first Americans who entered at the last ice age around 11,700 years ago. According to the scientists, there was a huge mass of ice blocking the main entrance at the Bering Strait. However, the ice started to melt and a corridor opened up around 12,600 years ago that allowed the first human migration into North America. Thus, the first people that entered the American continent were called Clovis people. They were called Clovis for their distinct stone tools found in Clovis, New Mexico, in the 1930s. It appears around 11,500 to 11,000 years ago at the end of the last glacial period. It is characterized by the manufacture of Clovis points and distinctive bone and ivory tools. Clovis people were considered to be the ancestors of most of the indigenous cultures of the Americas. But this theory was challenged. When a skeleton of a young woman was found in a cenote in Yucatan, Mexico, her DNA testing revealed that she is 13,600 years old. That means that she was here way before the Clovis people. Therefore, the Yucatan skeleton opened up a new theory that the first American entered by boat along the Pacific coast reaching South America. For example, in the archaeological site found in Monte Verde, in Chile, South America dates back as far as 14,600 years ago. For now, we have these three main theories that deal with humans entering at different times and using different routes.